All right, ladies and gentlemen of the YouTube citizens, y'all know who it is. This is the boy Twin Fun, and today's day is Sunday, September the 8th. It is Foul Links Raid Day, and we're about to tackle a Foul Links Raid right here, right now. I'm about to do it solo style. You can solo these. So let's go ahead and get this out the way real quick. Now, I did do something last night, and I did get a shiny. And even I believe the shiny that it was. I'm going to show you what it was in a second. So let's see. Here we go. Uh-oh. My Mega was not fully healed, so this may be a little bit tough. So let's see how this goes. But yeah, basically the thing is this, Foul Links is now out, is shiny, is now available in the game. So yes, you can get this shiny. But yeah, I guess, I don't know how you can be able to get this after today. I'm not 100% sure. So maybe through PvP, like you could encounter it and you could encounter it shiny that way. I'm not sure if Foul Links is going to be spawning in a route at all, so I don't know about that either. So it's going to be interesting to see how you'll be able to get this thing after today, in terms of the shiny, that is. So outside of it being a major event. Actually, one thing I forgot to do, real talk, is take off my do-rag. So let me take off my do-rag real quick. So we got that out the way, and it is, oh, I don't want that right there. All right, so we took down the Foul Links. So we got a lot to talk about today. I got news on the event coming up today. And yeah, I may do a challenge today. I don't know. I doubt it. I probably won't do a challenge. So let's see. I soloed this, no problem. All right, so here we go. Do we have a shiny? No, we do not have a shiny. 1325 CP. The IVs here are crap. We are going to launch the ball correctly. There we go. Get the great throw, rather. Hopefully we get a catch as we are getting closer and closer to TwitchCon. That would be my next trip. That would be my final trip of the year. Even though they did announce two city safaris for later this year. I think it's in November. Yeah, it's in November. I think November, December, one or two. But yeah. So yeah, that one's crappy. There's another one right there. But we're going to go all the way down there because it's going to reset very shortly. So I'm not sure where I have time to do that one. But oh yeah, let me show you the shiny. Let me show you guys the shiny real quick. So there it is right there. And look, that's the title right there, right? 98%er. So let's not waste the time. Let's go all the way down there now. So yeah, let's go. The game I'm out not following me. Alright, so we at another Foul Links raid. I'll be honest, I have no clue how many of these I'm gonna do. Now, first of all, I'm already late. I was already an hour late pretty much for one. And for two, obviously the raid event lasts for 3 hours, so I'm not sure I'm gonna be out for the remaining 2 hours like that. If I get like two more shinies, then I'll probably go call it right there. I don't know. So it depends. So there was 4 of us in this lobby and we took it down, no problem. So you can easily solo these as you saw me solo this with plenty of time to spare. So you don't even have to be level 50 or have level 50 Pokemon to solo this. Like level 40 should be fine. As long as you have a Mega on you, like a Mega Rayquaza with flying moves, you should be fine. So there's that. All right, so let's see what we got here. Okay. And do we have a shiny? No, no shiny. 1328. So bland IVs, bland on the fact that it's not shiny. There's another one nearby. So I'm about to go ahead and do that one. So once we capture that one, I'm gonna set that one up real quick. So give me a second.
6.5 hours later.
My goodness, it is windy as heck. It knocked down the camera. So I gotta hold on to it like this. We are now in the second raid right here that's near here. So there's people out here. There are people out here doing these raids, so that's good. Which means obviously the more people in the raids, the faster that these raids can go down quicker. Because obviously when you solo this, you gotta use up a little bit more time to take these things down. Again, you can take them down with ease. Again, it's not like you need all of the clock to do it, but when you have like multiple people in the same lobby, they tend to go down in like 2 seconds or something like that. So I mean, I'm exaggerating a bit, but you get what I'm trying to say. So there you go with that. This wind is crazy right now. Even though it feels nice out here, but it is windy as heck. And it's sunny. And yeah, it's not cold because it's 70 degrees. Do we have a shiny though? No, we do not have, oh guys, the IVs are terrible. All right, we're gonna move on to another one. So yeah, let's go. So I've done some Foul Links raid already. So far, no shiny. We got two right here. So we're gonna tackle both of these real quick. Now, let me give you guys the news on an upcoming event. Yes, I'm talking about the Psychic Spectacular event. So check this out. Trainers, if you don't say that here, but Wednesday, September 18th at 10 a.m. And funny enough, on that day, I would be boarding the train to Chicago, and then we're going until Sunday, September the 22nd at 8 p.m. local time, which is the final day of TwitchCon, which is where I would be at. I would be in San Diego for TwitchCon. So check this out. We got the event bonuses, which will look like this. Double the dust for catching Pokemon, additional candy for nice throws or better, increased chance of trainers level 31 and up to receive candy XL for successfully catching Pokemon with nice throws or better. And then Hatena, how you pronounce that joint, will be making their Pokemon Go debut. So yeah, you can get 25 of that Hatena candy to evolve it all the way to Hatrum, and 100 candy to evolve Hatrum all the way up to Hatterene. So yeah, there you go with that. And we took down the Fowling, so let's see if we have a shelf of shiny. No shiny. Moving on. Dynamax debut. So Beldum will be making his Dynamax debut in 3-star max battles. So that's going to be interesting. So Pokemon caught from max battles encounters as rare as their evolutions can be Dynamax during max battles. The wild encounters will look like this. Ralts, Spoinks, Gothita, Solosis, Elmerfur, aka Eljun, Spritzy, Swirlix, Inkay, Mareu. All those can be shiny, and some might even encounter Hatena. So there you go with that. Now here's how the eggs will be looking at. The eggs will be looking like the following 7-kilometer eggs. Marowak, Changeling, Espeon, all three of those came in shiny, and Hatena will be in there as well. The field research task will look like this, where you can complete field research tasks to encounter the following. Gothita, Solosis, Eljun, Spritzy, Swirlix, Marowak, and all those came in shiny, and then of course, Hatena as well. There's going to be a paid time research for $2 US or whatever it is in your local currency, where if you complete the time research, you will get the following. 1 incubator, 1 super incubator, 1 star piece, 15,000 XP, and an encounter with Morelu and Hatena. And then, of course, you can give this time research to your friends as long as their great friends are higher. You cannot use Poke Coins to get this, and there's no refunds. There's going to be a collection challenge where you can be given dust, XP, and encounter with Hatena. There's going to be showcases, and of course, there's the web store. And then, of course, I'm going to say this because, you know, just because. Please be aware of your surroundings, blah, 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 sign the Pokemon Go team. So there you have it. So the Psychic Spectacular event is going to be very interesting. There's some Pokemon in there that I need in terms of that shiny. So yeah, I'm going to be gunning for those. But I'm going to be gunning for those while I'm in San Diego for TwitchCon. So the entire TwitchCon event is basically we'll be going on doing this right here, which is crazy, if I do say so myself. All right, we got a second raid right here. There's three of us. We about to jump in here, assuming that everybody's ready up, even though I think one person is missing. Let's see if they can make it in time. I don't know where they are, but there's one person missing. So there's that. Now, okay, yep, there they go. Yep, they in. So hopefully they can ready up, and then we can get this popping so I can get out the sun, because it is crazy right now with the sun. So, okay, there we go, 15 seconds. Now, one thing about Fowlings, I forgot to mention this, you have to be careful when using psychic types, because Fowlings can know Mega Horn. Mega Horn is a bug type. It's like the ultimate bug type charge move in this game, and that will one-shot all psychic types, because bug types are super effective against psychic types. So be cautious about that. So your best bet is to just show up with all flying types, maybe Mewtwo, even though it's a psychic type, but you better off with flying types, like the Rayquaza, like the Ho-Oh, like the Lugia, like the Salamence, like the Dragonite, and whatever flying types out there that are good in raids. So, and assuming they have flying moves as well. But nevertheless, we took this down, no problem. I didn't see what move it had, but let's see, do we have ourselves a shiny? 1326, the IVs are bland. We're going to just skip through all that nonsense. And now, do we have ourselves a shiny? Oh, I got the big one, as usual. Now, shiny. No. All right, we're going to look for that shiny. Stay tuned. So I'm at the post office, and I'm doing another Fowlings raid. We got 10 minutes left before they all reset, by the way. And I now got to deal with a Mewtwo. Luckily, this one knows Brick Break, which is a fighting move. So we put him as good on that. No shiny so far today, which is crazy. I don't know how many I've done so far. I think I've done 9, 10, 11 raids. I did do a remote raid. That's what I tried to say. And there may be like one more I could do in the area. I don't know if I want to go that far. All right, let's see if we have a shiny right here. No, we still don't have a shiny. What is going on here? All right, we do have some business that we need to take care of. So let me go ahead, capture this one real quick. And then 1, 2, 3. Okay. We got this one right here. So there's that. And IVs are crappy, so we're gonna transfer it. Now the business that I have to take care of, I need to, first of all, did I check this already? I have checked this, that's not shiny. And let's go ahead and take care of the business real quick. First off, let me find a Scorbunny. when they have really good IVs, or close to it rather, let me see. Actually, you know what? Let's get one of these. Let's get this one. I'm gonna evolve this one. So we're gonna get a reboot. And this one might be good for PvP. I don't know. The IVs are gonna be close. Let's see what the IVs are. And then we can move on to what I really wanna show you guys. So let's see what we got. There's reboot right there. All right, so we got our Pokedex entry reboot. Looking sick, if I do say so myself. Oh, this is over 1500. Okay, never mind. So I'm going to transfer this one. Just transfer it, transfer it. All right, so now here's what, oh, you know what? Let me check this real quick. That's not shiny. Okay, so now with that done, now we can, first of all, get rid of that. And then we're gonna go over here and we can claim all of this stuff. Let's do the to the max one first real quick. So that would be 100 at max particles, 2 golden rares, and 5 rare candies. And we're gonna get 8,000, well, really, it should be more than that. No, it's 8,000. 8,000 XP, and an encounter with a, oh, a Swovet, and that is Dynamax, and that is unfortunately not shiny. So we got our next Pokemon to put max particles on, and that is not an excellent throw. I thought it'd go curve better than that, but apparently it did not. This should be a catch, and it is a catch. So it's gonna be interesting to see what happens when, like, you give it a regular Pokeball, you give it no berries, will it stay in the ball, is it automatic or no? IVs are okay, IVs are okay. Let's put some max particles into the moves though. There we go. So there's that, all right. Oh wow, and then when you do that, the game freezes for some odd reason. I don't know, this is like the newest bug that's going on right now. The game will freeze on you for some odd reason. So now I gotta reopen the game, and then we gotta look at the other special research that I have completed. So we're gonna give it time to load up. Even though it loads up pretty fast, and then any second, it should pop us back into the game. There we go. I'm gonna activate my Go Plus Plus again, and then we're gonna go to the special, that's the wrong thing. We're gonna go to the special research again and claim all this. 1,000 XP, and then we're gonna get 500 dust, 20 Raboot candies, 15 Pokeballs. I said 15 Pokeballs, there we go. 10 Great Balls, and then 1,500 XP. Willow's back to say some more crap that I don't care about, and then what we gotta do next? Catch 88 Pokemon, send 8 gifts to friends, hatch 8 eggs, and evolve a Raboot. Wow, I just transferred mines, and then we gotta rate on to the max part 3 of 3, so there's that. All right, let's find some more. But first of all, let me claim these max particles real quick. There we go. And then after that, we're gonna find some more Foulinx raids. So yeah, stay tuned. So that's gonna do it for this crazy adventure of Pokemon Go. I cannot believe this. I've done 27, well technically 28, maybe 29 of these raids. I think there was 2 that was remote raids, and I did not get a shiny Foulinx at all. I still got that one that I got from last night, the shiny night. I'm glad I did not challenge myself because I would have transferred it. So I did not get that shiny at all. Now granted, I still got, I think, 2 remote raids to do, and I know people further west in America still gonna have their Foulinx raids. Like for example, right now in the Pacific time zone, you guys, well, as of me recording this, that is, the Pacific time zone folks should be starting their Foulinx raid day event. So I may turn my online status on later on today if I remember. But as of right now, I only got that one shiny for last night. 27 to 29 raids and no shiny today. So there's that. If you reached this point in the video, leave in the comment section below Caterpillar. If you reach this part in the video, leave in the comment section below Caterpillar. And I don't know what's going on here, but there's like a bunch of old school vehicles all over the place. Like look at that right there. I don't know what's going on here, but there's a bunch of them from this area. So I don't know what's up with that. I don't know what's going on here. There must be some type of event going on right here. So, oh, now the face tracking is enabled. Nice. So there you go with that. Also, at the very end of this video, you should see 2 cards. One of them will be from my last video that I've done, and the other one will be something that YouTube recommends. And I thought another one was about to pop up, but I don't see one. So make sure to check out both of those videos. And now I'm about to call it a wrap. So with all that said, y'all know what this is. This is brand new Jay Gatsby, aka New Stephen A. Smith, saying peace out, y'all. I don't see one coming up. And I'll see y'all next time. Yeah.
Subscribe. Thanks, man. Do it.
After you subscribe to the channel, make sure you click the bell icon so you never miss a new video or a live stream ever again. Thanks, guys.
Lewis the trainer, articulating paint. With my tongue, I done things that people said I can't. Yeah. Now they ranking with the elite, but it's for the people, and victory is part of defeat. Cause when you get back on your feet, then you try again. Learn from mistakes, show them that I got what it takes, and I'm dying to win. Okay. I'ma hit and move away.